Yeah, the first night we arrived in Iqaluit, we got to go to the local rink, and there was quite a few girls there that were hockey girls. One that even said she wanted to go to school and play hockey, which was pretty special. Some smaller girls that were whipping around the ice, so just to kind of get to see them and to interact with them. They wanted to race me a few times, and hopefully, you know, they realize now that there is a future in women's hockey and that they can pursue that dream and really just work hard for it, and hopefully it will come true for them.